darkness. He likes to work at night. So you can't let stuff be in your spirit when the sun go down. You got to be in the clear. Don't give him no time to work. See, some of y'all don't even understand. I'm prophetizing. By 7 o'clock, you need to have a conversation. Because while you're sleeping, he's working. While you have slept on rest. When you go to sleep on strike, he's working while you're sleeping. So by 7 o'clock, you need to have a conversation. Sleeping on the couch. I ain't going to the guest room. I ain't going to sleep in my little boy's bed. That bed will fall. I'll get it right at 7 o'clock. I'll get it right at 8 o'clock. So we don't go to sleep like that. We don't lay down like that, feeling that kind of way. But there are decisions that need to be made. We're going to go to God in prayer. We're going to talk about that thing. We don't go to sleep like that. Look at somebody and say, don't go to sleep like that.